I've completely forgotten what I was doing. Funny because I think I just rested. It's like if I rest, then she wants me to rest again. Like I'm not tired anymore. What's with the music all of a sudden? Oh, I see. You know, I'm not crazy about this game's graphics as far as, you know, for a PS2 game, it could have been better. But I find the kickback to the old retro RPGs kind of fun.
Your beauty was a siren call I couldn't ignore. Your radiance shines like a star on a cold winter's night.
I don't think that pickup line will work for anyone.
This bar became a paradise the moment you set foot inside it.
Oh, how sweet.
Oh.
How many girls have fallen for those lines in the past?
Well, when you're wearing something like that, she's probably heard them all.
I've been saving those lines just for you, sweetheart. My, oh my, aren't you simply breathtaking? No matter what happens, I can just stare into your eyes forever.
Hey, how'd you learn to talk so smoothly?
Hey, kid, you bother me. Don't you see what's going on here?
You guys must be good friends.
Well, she is a voice actor, so she must be an important character.
Is this your first time to Nemo? What's your name?
Well, you can call me Jack. I'm just a humble gunner. So what's your name, gorgeous?
My name is Claire. Nice to meet you.
Kind of looks like he's lost a gunfighter, too.
Claire.
You know, no arm thing.
So, Claire, you run this joint?
What do you mean they stole sounds from Final Fantasy?
That's right. Does that surprise you?
I haven't heard anything yet.
I bet it's a tough job sometimes.
Sometimes. Actually, you do get teased a lot.
Imagine that. What, are you not wearing any clothes today? Oh, right.
That is a shame. Hey, if you'd like, I could be your...
Thanks for the offer, but I think I'll pass.
Ha, bouncer.
I have to prove to myself that I can handle this place on my own.
Wow, impressive.
I suppose you must think I'm conceited.
No, actually, like you more.
Yeah, the beep does kind of sound like Final Fantasy, but I don't know.
Glad to hear it. So, what would you like to drink?
I'll just take vodka.
Ah, straight.
Vodka. I see we have a tough guy here.
I was thinking it was interesting that they used vodka as a reference, considering most games they have to cut all that out.
No, thank you.
But considering what she's wearing, they clearly don't have any censorship in this game.
Hey, fellas, can I talk to you two for a second?
Voice actor, he must be important also.
Now, why'd you have to interrupt our wonderful conversation?
He must have heartburn, too.
Hey, aren't you...
I need to talk to that night guy. Can you spare a moment of your time?
With me? What about Jack?
I only need you. I need to talk to you about something really important. I can't talk about it in here. Mind if we go outside?
I have a room.
I think I've seen that man somewhere before. But where?
I might be able to craft a Prilosect for him.
Oh, I know who that man was.
Tenba's second in command, Bored Raid.
Oh, I thought he was saying Bored. Bored and Raid.
Something smells fishy.
What is it?
Brunch.
Oh, it's no big deal. It's just a private matter.
Yeah.
I just hate Tim.
So, what do you want to talk about?
Let me introduce myself first. My name is Bored Raid.
I'm Liner Barset.
Tell me, Liner, you're planning on joining the church, aren't you?
How did you know about that?
It doesn't matter how I know. But if you plan on joining the church, I'll kill you right here and now.
Okay. Usually that's not a method of persuasion, but we'll go with it.
What? Why?
I'm just following orders. You join, you die. It's that simple.
Orders? Who would order someone to do that?
Look, it'd be a shame to waste all your potential. So how about we make a deal?
What kind of deal?
It's simple. Come work for me.
He must not be part of the church.
I saw you fight. I know what you're capable of. And frankly,
not a very holy man.
Good. You got incredible power. If we team up, nothing could ever stop us.
Don't mind the cats fighting.
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Do you want to join me and become a Tenba warrior?
Tenba?
You are useless. Because of you, the main force left us behind.
Sorry?
Some of these layouts in this game look a lot like Tactics. Like, I kind of expect to be brought into a grid Sorry, battle system.
Can you believe that? That is precisely why I hate the Tenba Company.
The Shinra Company?
Tenba's behavior has been getting even worse lately. Yes, especially the way they treat the Reva team.
Sorry, but I can't join Tenba.
Oh? And why is that?
I can't work for people who don't treat the Ravatel like human beings.
Ravatel? Don't be such a baby. You're worse than I expected. They're nothing more than singing machines. Once we wear one out, all you have to do is replace it with a new one.
Bastard.
I understand how you can get attached to your favorite tool. But come on, you have to grow up sometime. Don't disappoint me. I'm gonna ask you one more time. Come work for me. Or do you want to die right now?
I'll never join Tenba.
Okay then, you leave me no choice.
Looks like a lot of the characters in this game are missing an arm. I mean, I guess when you have cool robot arms that you could attach on if you lose one. I wouldn't mind losing an arm or a leg. Ouch. I hope I was supposed to die. Yeah. I hate when they do that.
Still alive. I'm impressed. Your apostles are tougher than I thought. He's stronger than I thought.
I'm sure that his horns are intentionally gelled up as devil horns. Or his hair is intentionally gelled up as devil horns.
Yes, sir.
He might have horns underneath there, too, though.
Legendary Apostle of Alemia. If we can put him to good use, we'll have a bright future ahead of us. Guard the third cell carefully. I'll interrogate him tomorrow. Yes, sir! I'll work him to the bone.
He's so bored.
Damn. Lock me up. Can't waste time in here. I have to find the purger and get back to the upper world.
This is the third cell. They said he's an apostle of Elenium. So he must be from Platina.
Liner.
Huh?
That's you, right? Liner?
Huh? What?
What are you doing here?
Do it again. Huh? What?
Why aren't you in Platina?
What? Huh? What? Huh?
What's wrong?
Sorry, but who are you?
Huh?
What?
how do you know my name?
This is like the dumb guy music.
Have we met before?
Don't you remember me?
Well, no. I'm sorry. I don't remember.
I'm Misha. Misha Arsalek Loom.
Misha? That's a cute name.
You really forgot me?
I'm sorry.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, I see. One hit doesn't kill here. Must have been a very lucky shot last time. I'll just hide in here. Okay. What? Let's hurry and get out of here. Well, let's take a nap first. Oh, thanks. okay, so this is where it turns into like a dating sim. It's interesting. I love the music. It's all like sexy. Meow wow. What does he have, like a conversation book? Hey, we just had this conversation. You want to stamp my book? Like, I wonder what would happen if I just skipped this entire conversation thing. Like, would the story not progress? Practically the only way to play a dating sim is to find a Japanese game. I don't think many US companies make dating sims, but I would be curious to find myself wrong. Or maybe we're kind of in the middle of something and maybe we should leave. I thought she was telling me this. Oh, by the way, will you stamp my book? Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'll bet I did. I don't know why I'm saving already. It's not like I've done much. This game's not very good at rewarding me for my curiosity.
Thank you.
Whoa, you're not supposed to talk about that, man. Can't we just call them girls? Like, do we have to call them something different? When will RPG people learn that you can't put someone in a cell with their weapons? Real quick, while we're in this battle, let's have a conversation. Oh, I see how it is. So if I don't have conversation with her in my room, she won't be able to sing very well, and therefore her magic will be sucky. Gotta treat my women with respect. Singing. Looks like we'll have to play the third game as well. This music is so funny. Fine. You know, they tell me to use my guard ability, yet it's called protect.
Let's continue.
Take this.
our hormones are up. I know. She totally does look like she's just wearing a bathrobe. And her hair looks more like the tassels from like a, I don't know, a bedspread or something. We'll figure it out. Hey, listen. Sing to it. I had to read that a couple times to make sure I was getting that correctly. Okay. Just the references. It was like it was subtle at first, and now it's just like straight up. I don't know. I'll let you if you want. Let's take a dive. Never mind, I got it. I must have been supposed to go in there. Let's go back to the other room. I'd hate to miss anything. how much health I have, though. What is that? Whoa. I tried to stop it. This game likes to trick me. It's like, look, you have this all this room on this other side. But it looked like there was something in there. I mean, oh, you know what? I forget that I can jump. Okay. That didn't help any. Just pushing buttons. It's like there's something over there, though. I found it. If you say so, I thought I'd been a jerk to you, so this is good news. No. I thought I killed him the first time. Oh well. Let's continue. At first I was thinking they were coming back. Looks like it's glitching out right here, like there might be a secret door. These are vending machines. Nice. I think I'm okay. Yeah, I'm fine. I like that her MP automatically resets after battle. Oops. I must get some sort of ability later. Yeah. Whatever. I keep thinking that I don't want to miss anything, and then I go back and it turns out to be the way that I'm supposed to be going. I wasn't supposed to go there. Whatever.
Leave it to me. Hear my voice.
Has the sound been in and out for a while now, or just there for a second? Jeez, it's a whole bunch of these little eyeball guys. There's the rapping. I thought it was only the boss music, but apparently not.
More is coming.
Alright, I'm gonna pause for a minute just to check a couple settings here.
Let's continue! More is coming! Here I go! All right, did it!
Not bad!
Clearly she hasn't looked everywhere, because there's doors she's just genuinely afraid of. Yeah, I did notice that the bar corresponds to the enemies, but for the sound, I had it plugged into the stream too, and it seems like it's working okay, so maybe the sound's on your end? Yeah, it was plugged into my phone too. I don't know. Maybe it's the Wi-Fi. We really need to fix up your Wi-Fi over there. Got a bad feeling about this. I really wish I knew how to break these walls down.
Liner, you better back me up.
I like her little bow at the end of the battle. Oh, I don't have any missiles to use. I wonder if that's how you break down these walls. I don't know if I want to go all the way back to a save point to find out, though. Well, why doesn't... Whatever. I find it funny that she can open some doors, but other doors it's just like, well, I don't know. Guess we can't go in here. Somebody pinching him? What's going on here? I can't go on, but let's continue.
That was nothing.
Not bad.
Here we go. Oops. You know, Liner being the main character, I find it funny that the girls are actually the main characters. You can call it whatever you want to call it. And now it's Francois Anne. Okay. Forever named Francois Anne. Oh, that's not what I want to use. Okay. Apparently I can't use any Francois Anne's in, wow, it's a mouthful. Yeah, I don't know.
Leave it to me.
Yeah, I agree. I'll probably just use Anne for short.
Now listen.
Or Annie, I don't know. Oh, I should probably finish your song.
Here I go.
Spirit Bomb! Jeez. I say he's dead. Maybe a little overkill there.
Thank you.
Nice. See, this is what happens when you use your spirit bomb. When you sing a spirit bomb into existence.
Leave it to me.
I think I can handle it. Or I'll just run away. Seems like she wasn't able to escape before, and now I'm accidentally doing it. I suppose I'll save it. Come on in. I don't remember her getting hit, but okay. What if I don't want to talk at all? Yeah, I think that was a negative conversation there. I mean, he did just call her a thief. Well, let's see, I was kidnapped after dying, essentially, and I'm just supposed to know where I'm at. We can't let that happen. Is that like a chainsaw? Ow, 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 ow. Let's go ahead and use some Annie's. Oh yeah, I forget.
Here I go. Now listen.
Oh. I want to hear the rapping again. Okay, he's almost dead. Just keep singing. Oh, or you could just gain MP over again. That's fine too.
I knew I would win.
Oh, you did. It's because I'm on your team. She doesn't have a voice actor. She must not be that important. Yes, sir. I'm just gonna steal a plane from the airport. Still wanna open these doors. I must revisit later when I have whatever skill I need to open or break down doors.
That was nothing.
Well, this whole time I thought I was trying to escape. And now I'm still looking for the exit. Here we go. Ah, there was a conversation piece on the ground. Firefly paper? That sounds awful. It's like fly paper, but it only catches fireflies. Trading card, huh? Oh, a dive shop. I know what that means. I'm catching on, game. This is where Misha's been guiding us this whole time. Come on, let's just go to the dive shop together. Oh, okay. Whoops. Whoa! Looks broken. Yeah. Apparently I'm not supposed to be here. What the heck was the point? If I walked up to a crowd and was just like, "Excuse me, what's going on here?" Cakewalk. What if I wanted to be there still? Oh. Whoa. Oh, the crowd's gone now. I like the sound effect. It's kind of neat. And it kind of moves from the left to the right as you walk by. That's a little two-dimensional there. I should have to walk around it. Big old pipes in the way. Only coming back here because there was like a huge flash of light last time I was here. It's not gonna happen now. Oh! Ah. Must be the sun coming through the clouds, like in this one pixel. Oh. So, is there only, like, the one shop, then? That sells trading cards? Ah, here we go. Oh, I didn't want to leave. use overalls to fight with. I'd like to buy something for characters that are currently in my party. Yeah, I know. Overalls. Suspect at large. Armed and clothed. Yes, I agree. White powder. Why can't I make white powder out of blue rocks or blue crystals? Dislike wind. Maybe just like three. You gonna rename them again for me? Sexy music. Ah, it's so sweet. Aw, that's so mean. I don't want to have to find Meow Guts.
Meow.
I guess I'll rest and have someone intrude on my humble slumber. Oh. I kind of like that they're referencing battles and, like, instances of things that actually happened. That's kind of neat. In most RPGs, the battles are, like, a side story altogether. Like, they don't reference the magic system or, you know, any of that. So it's kind of neat to integrate all this into the storyline. Well, that sounds like Pokemon cards. Because, you know, I have a home right now as it is. Well, is it like a card game, or is it just you collect the cards? Because that's, I don't know. I don't remember being at the bar. She always orders large pizza. I'm the same way. She's yelling at me for walking up there to get that little conversation piece. What happens if there's like a storm? Is the island anchored in some way? Or does it just blow around? I like this little bear with the hat or the pot on his head. I don't know what he's all about. I haven't actually seen him yet, but he's kind of funny. Okay, so I have to go to the power plant. Oh, apparently I can go to the world map. Oh, but I can't actually go anywhere. I think I'm gonna break down and buy the cards. Oh, I don't need to buy two of them. I don't think, anyway. Oh, wait. Oh, once I buy one, I gotta buy them all now. Or so they say. Seems like there was one in here. Oh. No, I guess not. Maybe the cards will actually do something later on. Alright, I had to go back here to go down those stairs. Back to the power plant. Still curious about that scary room. I really don't need to save. I just saved. I get so used to reading that I forget that they have voice acting. Not bad. Not bad at all. It's like there's stairs, but the stairs are so high that he has to jump over them.
Liner, you better back me up.
Am I liking the character so far? Yeah, I like their personality differences. And of course the design's typical anime. Even the voice acting is very typical of an anime show. It's almost like, I mean, even given the storyline, like they initially planned on making an anime, and then after talking about it, they're like, you know, let's just make a video game out of it. It'll be more interesting this way. Really? You're gonna make me walk all the way back to the city? Ugh. So mean. so I can walk down the stairs just fine. But apparently, I can't walk up them. It's probably the only reason why they added in the jump feature. They're like squirt guns. Like, they even have a little tube to a backpack or something. They kind of remind me of the blue guys in Wolfenstein. I hate that it pauses everything while she's powering it up. Ah, I see. I want to hit the guy back behind there. I hope that this guy that I'm gonna have to go see is somebody that will help me break down doors so that I can go back through this place and open up all these like little rooms. You know what would also be really helpful in this game? A map. Oh, this is where I came from. Every time that tune plays, it's like a really badly played flute. Or like a recorder. You know, from like elementary school.
Wow,
I'm really not sure what the DP is. Drive point. Oh, it must have dive point. It must have something to do with the super sexy time dive. Square. Select. No. Trigger buttons. Oh, look at that. Nice. Man, that's like super helpful. Thank you. Though I think I'm going the wrong way. Yeah. Or not. Yeah, maybe this way. No. This is
it. Liner, you better back me up.
Well, now that I have the map, it's not at all helpful. Or I'm just an idiot. I probably didn't need her to charge up the spirit bomb. We'll just leave the spirit bomb here. Alright. I remember coming through here before. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, okay. So I went through this door before, so I must have to go this way. Yeah. All right, I got it.
Liner, you better back me up.
Now let's charge the spirit bomb. Pew pew. Pew pew. What is kitty candy? Keep your eyes open. Yeah, I have no idea what kitty candy is. Meow. Yeah, you know, Valkyrie Profile is definitely going to have to be one of the next games that we play here soon.
Hello, would you like some of Firefly Alley's famous kitty candy?
Meow.
Speaker. Oh, hi, Misha.
I didn't realize that was her name. I thought she was just saying some random word. Speaker. Definitely candy made by cats. Yeah, I guess either way, I'll take a dozen.
Who cares about the price? I just want to eat a bucket's worth.
Oh, no. Must be candy made by cats. No, not of cats. I read that wrong. Wow. That's morbid.
What the hell was that?
Wow.
What's happened? What's wrong?
Okay. She just knows that there's something wrong. Oh, we need to find Nemo again.
I heard that all the flights are canceled.
You would be correct.
But that won't help you if the airships can't fly. Yeah, I know. Can you tell me another way to get there? Oh, Liner, you've never met Speaker before. She sells kitty candy, and she's also a merchant.
And she's also a cat.
I know she doesn't look like it, but she also sells rare black note crystals. And because of it, she hears a lot of top secret info.
It's nice to meet you, Liner.
Speaker, we don't have much time. Is there another way out of the city?
Now I kind of want to make some kitty candy. It reminds me of a meme that I saw on Facebook today. It was a cat touching some cookie dough. He's like, don't worry about it. My paws, I cleaned my paws off in the toilet after being in my litter box.
The way you told me before is blocked. Really? That's too bad. I suppose there is one other way. Really? Tell me. Well, I'll get in serious trouble if anyone finds out I told you this. Please, it's an emergency. If you get caught, you don't even know me.
Ah, I see what kind of friend she is.
Of course. I'll never betray you like that. Okay, listen carefully.
Meow, meow, meow. Meow, meow, meow.
The things to find are those that are right in front of you. Well, it's true. There are traces of the power generator that don't quite fit right. They may be parts that are bent or warped in some way. Those areas are just too damaged. No matter how many times they fix it, another wall falls off.
Maybe she's referring to the big broken pieces of wall.
If you go down Caracola Avenue, you'll find a place like that.
Oh, you know, that must be what that one little piece of wall was from that I was saying looked like it was glitching out.
Really? We already passed by there today. Children were playing in there. Like I said, the hardest things to find are those that are right in front of you. Look carefully at the wall. You'll see that one wall looks awkwardly new. If you blow up that wall, you can reach the pipeline.
That's what I want to know. What do I blow up walls with?
Okay. Where did you hear this from? I can't tell you that.
Okay, so you want me to just take a bunch of Annies into the power plant and just start blowing stuff up?
So, now can you
I got
do
it.
Me a favor?
Easy peasy.
Liner, from now on, can you buy your graph node crystals from me?
I haven't bought any yet, so yeah, that would be fine.
It may not look like it, but I do collect high-quality graph node crystals.
I wonder if you have blue ones so I can make my white powder.
You might not need them now, but soon you'll learn to appreciate all I have to offer.
I bet I will.
Is that so?
Oh, now he has something to say, huh? Oh, man. You know what? Now that you mentioned registering, I don't want to anymore. You can't just recognize me and just give me... you know what? Whatever.
Let's go to the power generator.
So, no one's gonna tell me how to blow up these walls? Yeah, blue crystals. Yeah, I have no idea what I would need to buy. Man, look how expensive these are. Holy crap. Wow. Yeah, I don't know about that. You're a little pricey for my wallet right now. I would like some kitty candy though. That'd be great. Yeah. Let's get a couple of these. I'm bringing these into work tomorrow. Kitty candy for all. Alright, I was supposed to stay there. Just going in a big circle. Because no one will think that you singing a song is going to blow off a wall. Oh yeah, lightning bolt. Oh, I know where we're going. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna dive you so hard. First time. Oh, jeez. Brown chicken, brown cow. Oh, enough already. Whoa. Whoa, no. No, I don't want to do that at all. Don't we need, like, protection or something? Come on. Oh, and you're gonna make me walk back after teleporting me here? That's rude. I don't even know where I'm at. Dive shop, here we come. Let's get our dive on. Can't just open up our minds to anyone. Why don't we have voice acting right now? What's wrong here? Oh, jeez. I wonder, do I need a tutorial to do this? I think I'm just gonna wing it. Misha, for sure. Whoa! Can't we just rent a room in the hotel or something? Let the dive begin. Man, we even get a cutscene for this? Oh. Well, that was sad.
This is a Cosmosphere?
Oh, she's cute.
Whoa, who are you?
What is your name?
Huh?
It's the diving ocarina. You must not be very good.
That's not nice.
Oh, never mind. I'm Hama, the Mind Guardian of this Cosmosphere.
Mind Guardian?
Yes. It's my job to stop intruders like you from wandering around.
I am not an intruder. Misha asked me to dive in. That's the only reason I'm here. Ow! What did you do that for?
That's for not taking responsibility for your own actions. I really feel sorry for Misha. I wonder why she chose you.
Well, I'm sorry.
Let's battle about it. I'll take my sword out and show you who's boss.
Look, I'll always be with you as long as you're inside this Cosmosphere. And I'll be watching your every move.
Great. So, what do I do to help Misha craft some song magic?
It's not that difficult. Just look around until you find Misha. Then explore with her.
Mm-hmm. Explore her.
If something dramatic happens, she'll craft a song. But with Misha, she might start crafting songs without all the drama. But to visit different locations, you'll need a good supply of dive points. Significant locations require more dive points. That's because only reliable people should enter them. To enter those locations, you need to build a reliable relationship with Misha.
I don't like this voice actor. I don't like, she's like way over pronunciating each and every word.
Okay.
The best thing to do is just walk around the world.
So this is the world inside of Misha's mind.
Looks like a 2-year-old mind.
Well, pictures are worth 1,000 words, so...
too quick to judge. There's more to this world than you can see from here. You should look around.
Yeah, I think I can afford one DP. There's nothing here. Wow, thanks for making me waste 1 point. Ugh. Maybe I should go to the spot with the star. Jeez, 50? Oh, what a nice looking town. Were you not listening? God, Liner is an idiot. Yeah, I'm not impressed. Well, that was pretty simple. So I just gotta find her, and she goes, yeah, I can do that. Here you go. We'll just keep going. Oh, now I'm moving too fast, huh? She loves me. prove your love. Woman. Okay. She's just like, thanks, okay. Anytime you need to make something new, just take a dive. When two people dive together, they create together. Apparently, I can just keep going. Come, get closer. So are these, like, summons, then? Are you the one who crafted me? You're just a girl? Oh, that was pretty cool. You fool. Okay. You're pretty slow, aren't you? come this far, I may as well just keep going.
Misha, there you are. I was starting.
Oh, now we get voice acting. This must be an important scene.
I put your life in danger. I was trying to impress you, but all I did was embarrass myself.
There's nothing to be embarrassed about. Anyway, what happened here?
I guess this world just isn't strong enough to have a dragon.
Yeah, to have something as big as a dragon in here, you'll have to improve your spiritual level.
How do you know that?
Some rabbit-looking creature told me. It lives in here somewhere.
Really? I haven't even seen it. So what did you talk about? Did it say something bad? Do you hate me now?
Calm down. All I heard was
of
that
course
this
I do.
Isn't real. Misha, why won't you show me your true self?
Because I don't want to. It's not because I don't like you. It's completely the opposite. In my true heart, there's a bunch of things I don't want you to see. Like my past, my true feelings, and embarrassing memories. To craft stronger magic, I have to reveal myself so that you can get closer to my deeper feelings. So, I have to show you the embarrassing and ugly side of myself.
Don't worry. Nothing can change how I feel about you. Whatever I see, I won't hold it against you.
You mean it?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Don't get your hopes up. Compared to my real cosmosphere, the dragon was nothing.
Really?
Yeah. I heard that you were coming, so I wanted to fix up my soul space a little just to cover it up. I didn't want you to see my real world. But I made up my mind. I have to show you the real me. I don't know what I was thinking. You must hate me for trying to lie to you. All I wanted was for us to be together. I'll be honest with you from now on.
What is this?
Oh, that? That's a paradigm shift.
Paradigm shift? What's that? Like another monster or something?
You idiot! That means that Misha's spiritual level has grown. By jumping into the light, Misha's spiritual level will advance by one.
Just by one?
Hurry! Before it disappears, go to the Stonehenge!
Oh, no! Oh, I pushed the wrong stinking button. I would go back, but that would involve me spending... That would involve me spending another $200. Oh. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go either. Why does that have to be so confusing? I wanted to go back. Just sleep. It's okay, just sleep. Oops, I probably should have healed myself, huh? I'll be fine. Oh crap. The awful flute again. No, let's go back. Assemble the special forces. This is gonna get annoying, where I have to sit and have a conversation every time that I wanna, you know, heal. Like, they couldn't have come up with any better terminology for this. It's almost impressive, huh? Thank you. Do you want to do it again? Yeah, of course he does. Wow, all that just to restore my HP. Well guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Not sure when I'll be back on again. Might be not until next week, but we'll see. So yeah, until next time, it's been pretty fun game, enjoyed talking with everybody, stopping again next time we're streaming.